Hello, YouTube! This Paloma here, and we're back. Going to the Nexus. Yeah. Just turning around my mic. Let's raise the mic up. There we go. Yeah, it's picking up the keys. Let's head to this place.
Fallout from the recent uprising as security tightens across all sectors on the Nexus. Director Tan stresses that it's, quote, for your safety. This is HNS.
Well, then... Cryo deployment perks. What? No, badbattle.net. Bad.
Confirmed full deployment on EOS. We expect the colony to be fully self-supported soon and able to send us supplies.
Up the stairs we go. We just...
No, it isn't what we wanted, but what choice do we have?
Addison.
You've shaken things up, Pathfinder. My department actually has colonial affairs to direct. And you have new tools to help grow the initiative. AVP, ready for spending.
Sam said there was new functionality to discuss.
It's how the initiative was designed to support the Pathfinder. You and your team are out there making Andromeda viable. That empowers all of us. Hit a threshold. A new cryo group can be brought out. Want more security, like you chose at Prodromos? That's your call. Brekka will introduce the interface and handle minutia. All you need to do is decide what life in Andromeda means. No pressure.
Superintendent Ketch reminds everyone all power grid adjustments must be approved beforehand.
Vladimir Brekka.
Hello, Pathfinder. I am Cryo Deployment Administrator Vladimir Brekka, C-63 Galati. Your first task is to decide your...
No! I'm missing...
Yes, of course. But now you respect what we're doing. Andromeda viability and the Nexus thresholds are your tools, your reward, and our future. How can I help?
What's the rundown on AVP?
Much of the preparation in the Milky Way was determining how to measure success. Thresholds are about capacity. But this is about cost, what we can actually afford to support. Points aren't the most elegant system, but it makes it clear. The more you earn, the more we can deploy.
How are you measuring thresholds?
It's based on resource estimates and general stability, a metric of acceptable scope and risk. The more you achieve, the greater capacity we can accommodate, the more the initiative can do for you. Simplest explanation? The more you do, the more room we have to grow.
Marks and blocks of people.
So I decide what groups to wake up. Won't everyone be out eventually?
Absolutely. But there's an order to things. Lines of support. You can't deploy an omelet without first deploying eggs. And eggs won't get you steak. Except it's people, and how all our lives begin.
Okay.
All right, Brekka. Where do I start?
The interface is active and will respond only to a Pathfinder. It's ready for your first selection. You may begin shaping the initiative at your leisure.
Okay, so... Science pods? Military pods. Okay, from across the Milky Way, I brought their expertise to... Commerce pods. The fuck? Okay, I want to point this out. There's a Krogan there. Why is there a Krogan? Financial. Okay. We can turn a group of settlers from across the. Benefits. Earlier, okay. Through the research and resource gathering capabilities. Not hunting parties, special forces. Oh, so there's more than just. Okay. Okay. Oh, hey. I'll do science.
Maintenance crews,
there we go. Post 4, element 0. Greater family secrets. I won't do this one. Oh, I'm missing arcs. Okay. Nexus acquire. Firefighter speak. Okay.
Maintenance crews, please report to the commissary.
Office is downstairs. This way. Oh, take the time to it. Okay.
Colonial Affairs, please advise their. The bar opens on the Nexus. Visitors herald the vortex as a sign of civility, and the opposite of civility, as more sleepers wake in need of a drink. This is HNS.
Common area. Okay, so. Do I go this way? Go this way? Door opened. Tech lab.
But the planet was toxic. Pathfinder Rider, if you will.
Porous tissue, like Quiro's
rockfish. Dr. Adriana.
I still recommend breather gear stove in that armor.
Hello, Pathfinder. A moment.
What can I do for you, Doctor?
I have a math problem. Some vital equations that only a mind like Sam's could solve. They concern strange transmission patterns in the Scourge. Perhaps random noise, perhaps not.
That could be a ship, or even turbulence in the Scourge we should know about.
Given the complexity and the security implications, I recommend transferring the equations directly into SAM node. I have them on an optical storage disk for you.
I'll see if I have time.
Thank you, Pathfinder. Please thank SAM as well.
Let's go do this one. Before I SAM node. Maybe I want to go to SAM node.
Authorities continue work to establish contact with our Milky Way descendants. As of now, beacons confirming arrival in Helios remain unanswered. This is HNS.
So, let's go this way.
Oxygen production is nominal.
Pathfinder, do you have...
No.
Oh. Pathfinder.
Hello. Director Tan is expecting you.
Last time I was here, this was a storage closet.
Pathfinder Hall just needed a Pathfinder to open.
We're still getting the commons area ready. Hydroponics is only at partial capacity.
Not good enough.
We don't have enough people. My workers need a break, Tan.
I sympathize, but not until our survival is no longer at risk. Now please excuse me while I meet with our Pathfinder. Hey, Ryder. Addison told me about the outpost. You're the hero of the hour.
Let's hold off on the celebration. We haven't found home yet.
Oh, there's no need for modesty. Success affords leverage over those who doubted you.
And you're my best friend.
A patron. One who shares your vision of a prosperous future.
Due respect, Director Tan, but you don't know me.
Oh, I think I do. Your ingenuity speaks for itself, Ryder. Deciphering the vault, alien terraforming. It's not how we imagined all this, but a good Pathfinder improvises. And a great one hangs it on the wall.
Well, then.
Yours are the first trophies to grace Pathfinder Hall. You're a symbol now, Ryder. A reason for people to believe.
It wouldn't have been possible without my crew. They're a talented bunch.
But you're their beacon.
Careful. He'll end up adopting you, Ryder.
Ah, my staff.
Colleagues, you wouldn't be looking to cut us out, would you, Tan?
I remind you, I am the director of the initiative.
Acting director.
I'll open you.
This isn't the time for arguing over who gets to be king. Too much is at stake. We should be cooperating.
That's what I've been saying since we arrived.
Then I look forward to winning our Pathfinder support.
Though I worry about your decision on Eos, Ryder. A military outpost won't help feed the Nexus, not the way scientists might have.
But it will protect us from a growing list of threats.
And we could argue about it all day long, as we always do. The decision was made. Now we move on. What is your plan for moving on, Ryder?
We have a lead on the terraforming network. I need to take the Tempest deeper into the sector to investigate. If the other Golden Worlds are where they should be, this could get us closer to them.
Careful. The Ked are scouring the cluster for remnant technology. You'll end up in a fight, for sure. You might also run into exiles. They didn't leave the Nexus on good terms.
And we still need more outposts. They're important to expanding the station.
Though with Ark still missing, this could be a chance for Ryder to search for them. Yes, I think that's best. You have my permission.
I wasn't really asking for it.
Of course. I support that kind of enthusiasm.
Right.
I don't like him. I do not like him. Let's see here. Ooh. What does this do? Durability? Interesting. I think I'll go durability there. Okay. After using bad. Okay. Power recharge speed with each skill point invested in about it. Doing it. Detonator. Okay. Electricity. Exploitation. Confirm. Well. Okay, so Drac, veteran warrior, PB.
Ryder, this is Harry, back on the Ark.
Go ahead.
We may have found a way to talk to your brother, sort of. Drop by when you can. Hyperion Medbay.
Will do.
Path the Hero, Lost Brother, Task Gained to Know the Nexus. Station Sabotage.
Right. Have to talk to Addison's assistant about viability perks. Okay. Sounds useful.
Pathfinder, to cover their tracks, the saboteur is overloading power to this panel from another junction relay. You can scan and trace the connective wiring to locate the surrogate panel.
What am I going to do?
Superintendent Cash reminds everyone all power grid adjustments must be approved beforehand. As sleepers wake from stasis, the initiative requires...
Okay, so... Raptor 2? Ooh! Ooh!
Rushan, that's not funny.
Scanning power junction relays. This panel is malfunctioning. Without more data, I cannot determine if this is a normal malfunction or sabotage.
I'll just disable power to the panel until Raj can check it out.
Pathfinder, do you have just a minute? Hello again.
Scan and trace the wiring to locate the panel that the saboteur used.
Alright, that's up here.
Maintenance crews, please report to the commons area.
Right there.
Pathfinder, I received the data from Sam. It really is sabotage.
Any ideas to who it might be?
Yeah. All these panels were worked on by Zara. I just can't believe it.
Security video logs confirm that Zara Kellis worked on these panels, as well as the one Raj Patil encountered.
Well, shit. Any idea where she is now?
Kellis is currently working on a panel on the Hyperion main deck.
Ryder, isn't it? Kerry Tvesa, freelance vidmaker. This is Hakim, my producer. I could use your help.
What are you looking for?
Director Tans asked for an uplifting documentary on the initiative. Translation, paint rainbows over our problems. But our problems are history. People deserve the truth, not propaganda.
That's very noble.
It takes integrity to record the truth and nothing but.
Well, I do my best. And you could help me out. The heart of my documentary will be an interview series. I was hoping you'd take part. I want the dirt and blood of our story, not the convenient fairy tale Tan's looking for. Interested?
Yes.
Okay. Interview away.
Let's start at home. 14 months and the Nexus still isn't finished. Arcs are missing, we have people in exile. By any standard, this wasn't the plan. Our leadership describes these as anticipated issues. Would you agree?
All expeditions have to deal with supplies, enemies, or hell, just getting lost. We'll deal with all of them. We just need time.
Tan will love that. But if that's your take, that's what goes in. Okay. Bandwidth means I'm transmitting in short bursts, so that's all for now. But you can bet I'll have more questions later. You were great. I'll get to work editing.
Okay. On Trump, the saboteur. Saboteur. Confront the saboteur. Gotta confront them. Okay, habitation death.
A violent illness related to cherry-like fruit brought back from Habitat 7 as authorities multiple passengers.
I'm just going around doing missions.
This is HNF.
Might as well get levels from doing missions. I believe this is Zara.
Zara Kellis.
Yes?
I have evidence you've been sabotaging the Nexus.
What? No, I'd never... I've been looking into this myself. I have the scans to prove it. Here, I'll transfer the scans I took to your Omni-tool.
Funny. Raj was investigating the same thing, and it led us to you.
My scans point at Raj as the one. So unless someone was setting us both up, I just don't understand.
The data Miss Kellis has accumulated is strangely similar to Mr. Patel's. A third party seems likely.
The real saboteur could be setting you both up.
Because we both figured out something was going on? That would make sense. It's better than thinking Raj could have done this. But it means all the data I have is useless. Wish I had access to the security cams. I bet we could find something there.
You stay put, so whoever did this doesn't realize we're onto them. I'll check out the security cams. Raj, you there?
Yes. How did it go? Is it really her?
Wasn't her. She had proof pointing at you. I figure someone's been messing with you both. Just keep a low profile and don't talk to...
Let's go check out cameras.
Top scientists have few answers, as the dark energy anomaly known as the Scourge limits travel and communication in the cluster. This is HNS.
Eventually we'll...
I'm sorry, Lana.
Okay.
This file is useless. Let's check another.
Okay, so... security.
And another scrambled file.
Coincidence seems unlikely.
Let's check another.
There
this file is also corrupted. Definitely not a coincidence. You'd need pretty high clearance to mess with the security camera files. Somebody working for Kandros, maybe.
That is the most probable scenario.
Think you can get enough out of the files to find a match using biometric scans, Sam?
The files were badly scrambled, but if I combine all the available identifiers, it might work. Based on the limited information available, we are looking for a human male, assigned either to the Nexus or Hyperion. You will need to conduct scans from close proximity.
Got it.
Inaccurate match.
The victim's name has been withheld until next of kin in the Milky Way.
Doesn't matter about next of kin in the Milky Way.
Negative match.
Apex team leaders reporting back.
Okay. Okay.
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity. As sleepers wake from stasis, the initiative urgently requires blood, tissue, and DNA donations. See a medic if you think you may be eligible. This is HNS.
Biometrics do not match.
Okay.
Scan results show a partial positive. Target is most likely suspect.
Who is he?
Dale Atkins.
Dale Atkins, right? We need to talk.
Look, not to be rude, but I have work to do.
Is that what you call it?
Is that what sabotage is called these days? Work?
You're pretty arrogant for the new kid. You don't even know what's been going on.
Proof says you've been up to no good.
Figures. Screw this. Screw all you hypocrites on this station. You weren't here when they kicked out our loved ones. Mutiny? We just wanted answers. My sister is out there. I don't even know if she's alive or...
I'm sorry for what happened, but setting explosives isn't the answer.
Neither was sending people into exile because they didn't agree with policy. I don't care what you think. The mutiny leaders were right to demand to know what was going on.
You could have hurt people. Killed them.
Like those who got killed when the leadership had the Krogan stomp on my friends? I'm done talking. I confess, it was me. Do whatever you want.
We can't let you stay on board. There's no saying what else you're capable of.
Wait, you'd let me go?
If you call exile letting you go, sure. You leave and you don't come back.
I'll leave.
Okay. What do you know? That was a fast level up scheme. So yeah, going around doing missions levels you up rapidly. Let's see here. What happened? Barrier increases shield. Wait, what? Unyielding barrier. Shields. Okay, probably. I'm trying to decide how to play. Damage and force. Plus. I have a field day with that. I'm trying to decide how to build right now. Offensive. Containment. Okay. Not. I have an idea. Don't want to put this point towards backlash. Let's put it towards lance. Upgrade that, and then let's put point towards containment. Because this skill, because that's 1, 2, 3, 4 things I'm going for. Point towards backslash, I'm putting it, so there's 5, and then pool. And then auto level up. Auto level up. Auto level up. There we go. Okay, so Helios assignments. Nexus. Run the equations at SAM node. I wanna run them at SAM node. SAM node? SAM
node. Welcome back, Sarah.
Dr. Aradana at the tech lab sent some equations for you to solve.
I'm ready.
Transferring them now. Have fun. Hey, what the? Sam?
Malicious code detected. Please stand by.
Sam?
Sam, no!
Attempting to countermand malicious code. Please stand by.
Is there anything I can do? Sam? Is that another malfunction or... Sam? You trying to show me something?
Oh.
Okay, I think I got it. Sam, talk to me.
Hello, Pathfinder. Please initialize the console to restore normal operations.
Sam, what happened?
The equations contained a Trojan horse program, a virus, specifically targeted to sever our connection and render me helpless. Reconnecting would be impossible.
How do you feel? Are you okay?
I cannot feel pain. However, I would avoid repeating the experience, which is the purpose of pain in organic life.
Unlock the door. Let's head to the tech lab and see what Dr. Aradana has to say.
Oh my... Dr. Adana.
Your father's first sidearm, a memento of his early Alliance service.
I bet that... Sam? What was that?
An eidetic trigger, related to your father and the portions of my memory array he locked.
What triggered it?
Alec tied it to your progression as Pathfinder, not to a location. Puzzling as it may be, my programming is clear. Locating more of these triggers will unlock the memories. One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Printed books?
Reproductions of Lewis and Clark's journals, detailing their expedition in the 19th century.
Explains Dad's interest. They were Pathfinders too. What's on here, Sam?
Your father's personal logs. Several of them are encrypted.
Okay, let's just... No. There we go.
Ryder, the blocks your father placed on my array are opening. I can now recall specific memories, which Alec wanted you to see.
Wait, okay. I can actually see his memories?
Yes, you will experience them via your implant.
Okay, something new every day.
Play the memory.
Let's see it.
This memory is from the time when your father was posted on the Citadel.
Oh, so we're going to see the Citadel.
Alec, your recommendations will never fly. Artificial intelligence?
It's our best option.
If the Council gets wind of this, it'll set humanity standing back decades. You're overreaching.
Ambassador Goyle, I'm the military attaché on the Citadel. My mandate is clear. Find an edge for Earth.
An AI is your answer?
We need to catch up. The Asari, the Salarians, they're centuries ahead of us.
But it's illegal.
Their rules, not ours. Why deny Earth an advantage?
Define this advantage.
It will set us free. We're prisoners of our own five senses. There's a reality greater than ours that we can't perceive, but an AI can.
How?
By augmenting our own abilities and adding a few new ones.
Well, none of that stopped those Geth from revolting.
Because they were separate from their creators. But AIs and humans interface directly, experiencing the world together, benefits both. There's no creator to revolt against.
I'm sorry, Alec. We can't take the risk. I appreciate your work, but your request will be denied.
I get what he's saying.
Alec?
Ellen. What did the doctor say?
He told me to appreciate the time I have left. There's no cure, Alec. It's terminal.
Not on my watch.
Uploaded the AI for her.
Wow, hearing Mom again. I never knew that's how Dad found out.
Alec was a stubborn man.
I would hope so. Mom's life was worth fighting for.
It would seem his obstinance extended to me as well.
Nobody wanted to listen. The idea of you scared people too much. After this, Dad moved us back to Earth to care for Mom. Wonder why he wanted me to see this.
Perhaps it was the beginning.
Of what?
Unknown. Private audio logs are now available in your father's quarters. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay. I'll keep working on it. That's all for now.
Of course.
Okay. This is already a 35-minute long episode. Oops. And all we've done is run around like that. Like this. We're just doing side quests. I was trying Okay, docking bay. Let's
do this. From stasis, the initiative urgently requires blood, tissue, and DNA donations. See a medic if you think you may be eligible. This is HNS.
Yo, doctor. Why'd you screw up my AI, buddy?
Wouldn't it be more practical to build these vaults on the surface?
Nah, back my
hey, doctor. Doctor.
Welcome, Pathfinder. Did Sam solve the equations I sent?
Solve them? They almost brought down Sam Node.
The equations contained a virus designed to target artificial intelligence.
You think I... Never! I abhor violence against any life, organic or synthetic.
Then how did this happen?
Then how did the virus find its way into your equations?
Perhaps my files were altered or replaced. But why?
I've seen a lot of down with AI sentiment lately. Graffiti, complaints to 10. Perhaps someone took the next step.
Wait, what?
Why would anyone hate artificial intelligence?
Synthetic life has different needs and motivations. It can be mysterious and powerful. Many fear what is not understood.
Oh.
If graffiti is the best they can do, maybe they could use some artificial intelligence.
Entire species were driven into exile by AI they created, champ. That leaves a mark.
Attacking Sam is bold, though. I wonder if there have been similar incidents.
The AI kiosk was busted this morning.
I can look around.
Okay. Look for anti-AI. Mission? There's a mission. Let's go find that mission. Mission. I want to find this mission.
So glad I went to school for this. Thanks for nothing, education.
Thank you. Mission.
What's the trouble?
I've got power shortages throughout the station. I can't for the life of me find the cause.
You're
the Pathfinder. Hey, sorry, please ignore me. You've got way more important things to do.
Happy to help.
Power to the Nexus is pretty important. I'm happy to help.
That's great, because I'm at a loss. There are obvious short circuits cropping up all over the place. A Pathfinder's eye might reveal something.
There's a power short here. We could scan the area.
Okay. Let's do this mission. Nexus. Additional tasks? Broken wires. Let's do this mission. Do this little tiny mission. That's the closest one. Let's go for that one. Yeah.
Scan to assess the nature of the damage.
Wait a minute. No, it's in there.
We hope you'll enjoy learning about the rich diversity of people who have arrived from the Milky Way galaxy.
What did Sam identify? Okay.
We can start building a bank of vaccines once we get more biomaterial.
Okay, that one is...
Standard calling radiation shield handled.
Okay. Go down here. Looks like I have to go to the atrium. And operations.
Fallout from the recent uprising as security tightens across all sectors of the Nexus.
Even though I'm having shit now, I'm just running around.
Is HNS.
Doing my own stuff. And scanning. Wait a minute. There you are. Creature?
Pathfinder, I believe you found the culprit responsible for the power shortages.
Capture it!
Alert Professor Herrick to come secure it.
Little tiny alien.
Apex personnel, please check there was an
alien there. We found the power shortage issue. Yeah.
You're listening to
mission? Another mission! Let's collect this mission and continue on.
This is a nightmare.
Alright.
It's not right. It's not fair.
What's wrong?
Oh my, you're... So it's true. A Pathfinder has found us. There's hope at last. Maybe you could help. You're impartial. This whole thing has gotten so political. My husband... He's locked up and slated for exile for a crime he didn't commit.
What?
What exactly was he convicted of?
They don't exile you for petty theft. Well, maybe this bunch would. They say it's murder. They're calling him the first murderer in Andromeda, but the dead man was his friend. He wouldn't have... There are witnesses and evidence, but it's all circumstantial. At worst, it was an accident. His name is Nilkin Rensis. He could give you the details if you were willing to speak with him. Please.
Okay.
I'd be happy to.
Oh, thank you. I'm sure the jailer will allow you a visit. Please, tell Nilkin I love him.
Hydroponics reports oxygen production is nominal.
Hold V to track.
Weekly injury
report.
Oh,
no, that's hold Y.
Casualty rate matches projections.
There we go.
Any logistics updates are due within the hour.
Help you.
Pathfinder Ryder, here to see Nilkin Rensis.
Ah, our murderer. Wife's here all the time. Guess she told you her sob story. Nilkin, you're moving up in the world. There's a Pathfinder wanted to chat with you.
The Pathfinder, huh? They called in the big guns to exile Andromeda's first murderer.
Okay.
I'm not here to exile you. Told your wife I'd look into things.
At this point, it's too late. They found me guilty.
Why don't you tell me what happened?
I was part of the futile effort to set up a colony on Eos. We were on our last legs. Overrun by hostiles, our leader dead. The security chief, Reynolds, my friend... He refused to call for evacuation. I argued with him. Everyone saw.
Last I checked, getting into a spat wasn't against the law.
There's more. He ordered us to regroup and counterattack. We were moving through a sandstorm. I saw movement, thought it was the Ket, and... I guess I panicked and fired. A witness saw the chief's chest explode.
I'm so sorry. That's awful.
We were close. He was a stubborn son of a... I admire that about him.
They
but
censored.
I was enraged when we argued.
They censored.
There's a recording. It's ugly. Everyone's certain I did it on purpose so we could evacuate. Only my word otherwise.
I'll check out the evidence. Maybe something doesn't add up.
And it'd be nice to have someone with an open mind looking at it. You're a Pathfinder. I'm sure Kandros will give you access. Maybe there's still hope.
That's the console for our strike teams.
What are they?
Assault and extraction squads. When we need the best, I have Apex, combat experts who've signed up to defend us. Since you have a front row view of the cluster, I can give you authority to dispatch them.
What situations should they handle?
Protecting civilian outposts, holding key positions, or just distracting the Keth. Authorization complete. Good luck out there.
Apex team leaders reporting back.
Kandros.
Glad to see you finally. I hear you've been busy out there.
That's one word for it.
Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and looking for the Turian Ark.
What's the word on the Turian Ark?
Scattered readings. Some indicate the Natanis was destroyed, others that people are alive. Who knows? If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
Okay.
I spoke with Nilkin Rensis, the man found guilty of the murder on Eos.
Yes, our first murder here in Andromeda. I wish it had been our last. When the colony attempts failed, it didn't help spirits that a high-ranking officer was killed by one of our own. The mutiny here on Nexus was probably inevitable, but this acted as a spark.
Doesn't seem right to put all that on him.
Of course it isn't, but that's the perception. Despite the lack of physical evidence, everything added up. His only defense was, trust me, I didn't mean to do it.
That is the difference between murder and accidental death.
In this case, motive plus opportunity plus eyewitness account equals murder. Look, knock yourself out. A key witness, Cassidy Shaw, works in operations. Go ahead and talk to her. And there's a recording of the perpetrator threatening the victim. I'll let you cue it up on the console there. As far as I'm concerned, this case is closed.
Okay.
Bye, Kandros.
You.
Superintendent. Supplier. Okay. Right. What? No. No. Okay. What? No. I'm stuck. I'm stuck here. Okay.
Meds, mail, and MREs coming your way.
Listen to this.
The Nexus versus Colonist Nilkin, Evidence 7A. Hiram! Hiram! They've seized the compound! Call for evacuation!
We're not giving up, Nilkin. We're taking it back!
No! I'm not letting your ego get us killed! Even if I have to...
No! Get him off me! Get him off me!
He suddenly shut up. I feel like I know how this is going.
Apex personnel, please check your duty roster for important updates.
Okay.
Cassidy Shaw? I'm Sarah Ryder. I'm looking into the Nilkin murder case.
Oh man, I thought that was over with. Have you heard the audio recording of their fight?
Yes.
I helped pull him off Chief Reynolds. You could see it in his eyes. He was gonna kill him. Then in the sandstorm, I had a pretty clear view of the Chief. He looked right at Nilkin and shouted, no. Then his chest burst open. I'll never forget it. The look on his face was pure shock.
Okay.
Did you see any Ket in the vicinity?
Nilkin said so, but not that I could see. Still, the sandstorm was severe. Visibility wasn't great.
If they'd fought and Nilkin threatened to kill him, why was Reynolds surprised?
Friends fight, say things they don't mean, maybe even hurt each other. But you don't expect your best friend to shoot you. To me, that's the saddest part. The Chief's heart was broken right before it exploded.
Did Nilkin seem remorseful?
I lost sight of Nilkin in the turmoil. When we found him, he seemed in shock. He couldn't speak. He looked nauseated. Could have been guilt. The reality of the act sinking in.
Reynolds was leading you back to retake the compound. Did you agree with that?
It wasn't my place to agree or disagree. He was ranking officer. In retrospect, it is ironic. If he hadn't been killed, we all probably would have died.
I appreciate the information.
Of course. It kills me we had to leave him behind. He deserved a proper funeral.
So the body was never examined? Important piece of a murder investigation.
Tian wouldn't allow a mission to go back for him. Said it was too dangerous.
Tan!
Good to see you.
I'm sorry, I think Tan needs to be arrested. Actually, Tan needs to be removed from power.
We're seeing more and more skirmishes with the Ket. Ryder, you're off to a promising start. I meant what I said. You are a symbol now of hope that things will get better.
I hate this guy.
But until we find the other arcs, a cloud hangs over the initiative.
They're as much a part of the initiative as the human arc. We'll find them.
We have to. Tens of thousands of colonists are unaccounted for. It paints the initiative in an unflattering light. Did you have some other business?
The Nilkin murder
charge. I'm looking into the Nilkin Rensis murder charge.
And?
I want to go to Eos and retrieve Chief Reynolds' body.
That isn't usually Pathfinder business.
First murder in Andromeda, and I'm impartial. Figured you'd want to get it right.
I think we already have, though physical evidence will only bolster the case.
I'm hoping it proves something else happened.
This case has been a political nightmare. With all we've been through, the people need stability. I hope anything you find reaffirms what's been done, but if it sheds a different light, we'll deal with it. We'll send the coordinates of the murder scene. Good luck.
I guess we know where we're going now.
Yes, this is your place now.
I love how you can actually do that in the Nexus. Unfortunately. Firefighters. Actually, this is where I'm going to end it, because I'm trying to keep these videos under an hour long.
Apex personnel, please,
for my own personal reasons. More so that I can get up and move around. But I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye.